Benno goes back to lend a hand. Plowman, Walsh, look out. They come forward to defend the Tigers. Butler, ground level. Walsh in air swing.
Richmond's first quarter was that impressive. They hit the scoreboard. They've relaxed a little bit, but still a good win.
Kick into the middle, that's a lot of Hooley. Who got crunched and gets through. That's Richmond for you. Thump on Baker. Saints to...
spreading it around, aren't they? Short. That opens things up a little. It's a wide to Baker, and then Baker able to sidestep. High ball forward. So first good look at Revolt and Lynch. Oh, he's got a jack. That is a really good pack, mate.
Lays it off to Archie, and Brisbane are on the move. It's a wobbly old kick to the wing. And again, Baker playing his own footy.
The umpies are doing a great job and then making a few
that
clues.
Ball, play on,
anyway, here we go. Oh, yes! Baker! Great stuff!
In the feet, keeps the ball guessing. Baker caught one from Flanders. Play on the call. Fiorini went past.
Number still with the Tigers. Baker will have another look. Just tumble one inside 50 and Lynch stands tall. Gets rid of Ridley.
Spells at number 20 for the West Coast champ. Baker wants to send it back where it came from, and it's exactly what he does. Eagles defenders around Riewoldt. Got it to Castagna. Castagna won't miss from there. The top.
Good tackle. He's had a bad minute, Zorko. He missed a tackle in the middle of the ground, and they got caught holding the footy. Lambert, Baker on the burst. Can he kick a goal from 49? You betcha. Richmond starting to swarm a little here. Beautiful kick by Martin to Baker. Baker to McIntosh. Long and straight. And the Tigers have made. Suddenly the Cats a little unraveled here. It's all Tigers.
This gun Richmond side. Little handball to Baker. Baker squirts it out to Riewoldt. That's a good mark.